Good morning, everybody. My name is Lord Chirig, and today we're gonna make the teacher from Little Nightmares 2. Let's get started.
So this video will be with me talking in the video and also me talking to the microphone. So now we're gonna start from the base, as always, like in the every sculpture, okay? And of course, first we need to condition the clay just a little bit. We're gonna place it also on the second machine, and we're gonna place the base into the vise.
We prepared the base, the aluminium wire. Now let's get started to fill it with the clay. And is it dried? Okay, the glue is dried. Let's get started, maybe. Okay, guys, not good. This clay too soft. I need to make it more firm by combining it with the gray clay, but the same brand, it will work, I guess. So I put some gray, which is firmer, harder, put some beige, which is more soft. Let's mix it and we will see what will happen, okay? No song today about conditioning my clay. Forget about that. Maybe if you subscribe and leave a like, maybe then. Break time for the desert. Okay, I will stop. Okay, break time ended. Let's continue with this project. As you see, I made this clay by combining two other clays and it have beautiful color. Let's see how it will be working. Now we're gonna make the legs. But maybe not the legs. Yes, we're not gonna make the legs today. No! Because the legs will be behind or maybe inside the dress. So I don't want to waste my clay for the legs, for something that we will never see, okay? So let's make the dress. This will be the belly, okay? Let's put some clay in here. Yes, exactly like that. Now we're putting the dress. This is our dress, okay? You understand? Right here. Good. We're gonna make some folds because the dress have folds, okay?
Okay.
This hard. Okay, I made some folds from the front. You don't see that. One more fold right here, please.
Okay,
here we're gonna cut. Go away. Okay, and now very hard part. We need to connect the dress. Come here. This hard. We need to connect it, but very carefully. So nothing will break, okay? This hard. How am I supposed to do this? You tell me. I don't know. Maybe we're gonna live like that. Now and we'll see. Okay, this is looking good. Dress
came perfectly fine.
Now, what about we're gonna make the belly and the arms? Let's get started right now. Oh no. I need to knead my clay once again. Not good. No song. You need to subscribe for that. Nothing is for free. And by the way, guys, I plan to play Little Nightmares 2 on my 9th channel, Lordchik, which is my gaming channel for Roblox. But I plan to play there Little Nightmares, so subscribe in the description link for you. Click and you will see my epic gameplay. And maybe later we're gonna play there some Minecraft. So it's worth subscribing.
Okay, let's make the torso, but this is wrong. We need to, set the wires to be good, in good position. Okay, so maybe we're gonna tangle it. Look at that, guys. The wires are almost the same as the actual hands. I always make them like 2 times bigger to have, some additional wire in case like I would do like arm like that and where is my wire? And now exactly the same, I don't have to cut anything. Good.
Oh, I almost forgot to put a neck here. This will be neck very long. That's why it's long like that. You will see later. Now let's put it maybe here. Good. We need to tangle it one more time. Okay, we're gonna put some glue because why not? It will hold better and putting glue is good for humankind. The glue is drying and while it's drying, I'm gonna show you guys something. You see this? We make this is a hard mathematical obstacle. We gonna curve the time. Subscribe. Good morning. Now we gonna do the texture on the dress. We gonna do it now because in a minute I'm gonna bake it. Oh, too much texture here. Great texture. Okay, let's put it on the baking tray. And you probably wonder,
why are you baking now?
I'm baking because it's important. Because when it will be baked, and after the baking, this will be hard. And it will be not moving like it's moving now, okay? So it will be better to sculpt, okay? Now you understand? Good. Oh, we need to do something with this. Exactly like that. It's good position. Good position. Good positioning. We're going baking. You going with me? Okay.
Okay, so here the audio was not working, so I need to dub me. Yes, we're going to the oven bake you. I mean, not you, but the figure with you. Here I'm talking about subscribing. You should subscribe. Do it now, please. Meow, meow. Okay, let's set the temperature 130 degrees Fahrenheit or Celsius, I don't remember. Let's open, let's put it. Okay, we're done. My cat just insulted me and started to running away, so let's catch him and tell him who is the boss in this house, okay? Don't do that. Stop. Stop. Don't do it, okay?
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, the sculpture is finished. Not yet. It's baked, so we're gonna place it right here. And meanwhile, when it was baking, look what your favorite YouTuber done. More clay. I don't this clay. And I done this clay. Mixing this clay and I used everything and the gray clay, which is very hard, too hard in my opinion personally. So I had to make a new clay, great color. Leave a like if you thinking about that this is great color. And now let's make the torso. Okay. I made a little bit torso and I made the folds. Now we're gonna make one more fold. This is fold, dress fold or something like that. Okay, good bro. Now we're gonna smooth the surface in your life. Okay, the other side. Okay, now we're gonna make the belt. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, as you see, she wears Lurure like a baldi. I mean, she doesn't wear, but she just hold the ruler. And I have an idea that I'm gonna make this ruler and I'm gonna bake it, and then I'm gonna put it into her hands. So let's do that.
Focus, please. Please focus. Stupid camera.
YouTuber streak. Why it's not working?
No, not my hand.
What a stupid. Okay, this is the ruler. Now you see.
Gonna put it on the baking tray. You going baking?
The ruler is baked straight from the oven, very hot. Do not touch. Don't touch with your bare hands. Always use protective gloves.
Okay, ladies, gentlemen, and those people who not subscribed. Now we're gonna take the baked clay. As you say, it's very flexible because this is flexible clay, okay? We're gonna put it where it belongs to. And where it belongs to? In the hands, of course. Good. You smart, yes. Gonna attach here. Attach here? Yes, attach here, please. Okay, and now let's make the fingers. We made the neck, very long neck. Now let's make the face and the hair. It will be very hard. I'm halfway through. This is very hard. I need to say this. Okay, okay. Sculpture ready. Sculpture ready for baking. This time I'm not gonna taking you with me. You staying here. Okay, the sculpture is burning, baking, and now let's prepare for the painting. What we need for the painting? Brushes, palette, and some of the paints.
Baked, very good. Let's remove the supports. Okay. It's still hot. Don't touch. And I forgot to place the baking paper underneath the figure. And now, of course. Of course. Yeah. But there's a way for this. You taking the clay, putting right here, you taking this. And you smack. And if it doesn't work, you taking... Where it is?
6.5 hours later.
You taking the blade? Oh, bad. The rubber, flexible. Neck, very flexible. Skirt, very flexible, very good. It's standing still, doesn't collapse, good. Yeah, you, where you think you're going? Huh?
Huh? Don't go there. I store items in this box, okay? I'm talking to you, okay?
Be a good cat, okay? Guys, look at that. I applied wash to the neck and to the face, and it's looking much better. Now we're just gonna, I think, paint the eyes, do some highlights, paint hands on the same color, and we're gonna paint the other elements. Let's do that.
Hey, hey, don't go there, okay? Okay? Leave my mess alone.
Thank you.
Hey, hey, don't sit on the paper for drawing, okay? Griffon, I'm speaking to you. Hey dude, don't you think that this box is too small for you? Okay, ladies and gentlemen, now let's reveal the final effect of my 3 days or 2 days, 3 days work.
Hey,
Evan, I want to show people the final result, and you, what are you doing here? I'm exercising my own cat because he is not coming outdoors. He's closed in the house all his life. And the front legs, or maybe hands, or maybe legs. Those are hands or legs. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, this is the final result. The teacher from Little Nightmares 2. It have very long neck, very ugly face. Ruler like a baldy. Let's maybe put on the wall of fame. What about your places here? Next to you are irrelevant. Okay, quick update about the painting right here. Wait, I just need to focus. As you see, I just apply varnish so it's shining. Everything nice. I had to do it after 6 months of painting, so I made it. I'm also now working on the second painting. You will see that in next videos. So subscribe! Smakalaka! And click. And also make sure to subscribe to my second, 10 channel, Lordzik. Link in the description. I play Little Nightmares 2 over there. Click here or here. And let me know in the comments what character from Little Nightmares 2 to do next.